my country, Zambia, for the last September 2005. I've been carrying out a campaign on digitization of the rural population on human rights. And I've also been looking at fair trade, looking at trade justice, and with a view of international trade. I picked a case study of cotton in my country because it's a crop that is 100% grown for export. And I guess my question was, what happens to the producer of the commodity? Because it's completely small scale in my country. And I've also been working on campaigning for inclusion of the population in decision making, because I think in the past I've been very dissatisfied with the consultation of the common Zambian or civil society in certain decisions that the government has made. Some of the biggest challenges that I've faced, my campaign is Europe-based, and coming from an African setting, it's not easy, one, as a woman to campaign. You call for a crowd, being a woman, very few people come. And two, as a young person, you know, in traditional African society, it is known that young people should be seen and not heard, you see? So coming up with a campaign or being an activist at my age has also been a bit of a difficulty. Through our campaign to create justice in Zambia, we have now formed the Cotton Association of Zambia, which is a representative body for small-scale producers in the country. I think that was a major success, because now I think people are listening. The formation of this association was the first step. Now we know that we're not just making noise. Someone is listening.